Howard, Garrett the Dirt Doctor here with some advice on healthy living. Quote, there is no cure for rose plants that exhibit symptoms of rose rosette disease. Infected or symptomatic plants must be dug up, including the roots, and disposed of immediately. If possible, eliminate all multiflora roses from the vicinity. Pretty ominous, wouldn't you say? This is a common university position with which I do not agree. Rose rosette causes deformed and red new growth. The stems have strange thorn growth and may have black blotches. The look resembles herbicide damage, such as caused by Roundup or 2,4-D. It has been common on knockout roses, but will attack most other kinds of roses as well. When I'm challenged, I like to at least try to come up with a solution, and did. A modified version of the sick tree treatment that was originally created to cure diseased trees. Cut away the diseased stems and spritz the cuts and clean the tool blades immediately using hydrogen peroxide, never bleach. The sick tree treatment should be applied throughout the rose beds. Next, spray Garrett juice with a quart of 3% hydrogen peroxide and 1 tablespoon of biowash added. For all your gardening, pet, and natural health questions, or to join the Organic Club of America, visit DirtDoctor.com or our Facebook page for help and tune into my talk show this and every weekend. Go organic and enjoy your healthy gardens.